Just tell us a story. Tell us a story.
Okay, well, it was last Friday night. I was walking home from the bar, and this woman started coming towards me. She was staggering, you know, so I figured she was drunk.
Whoa. Okay, tell us, be honest now. How many drinks did you have?
No, man, I barely had a buzz on.
Oh, come on.
Look, just listen, all right? She got closer, and I got a good look at her. You got to see her eyes, her nose, her whole face. It looked like it was rotting.
Yeah.
She looked like a corpse. Like a walking corpse, man.
Sounds like my wife. Getting good. I need some sleep. Oh, shit.
How unfortunate. Alright, sorry to keep y'all waiting. What is going on, everybody? It is the Misfit Bear, and welcome to Resident Evil 2. Sorry, I had to, let the, fun, cinematic hilariousness play. I got some explaining to do, but I'm gonna watch this guy get eaten first. Because we all know that it's gonna happen. We all know what's gonna happen. See? Okay, so. I know y'all are wondering. What's the deal? This isn't Shadow Warrior. You know how I said in the very beginning that I was going to, stop self-doubting myself? Well, I'm still having a little bit of trouble doing that. I'm still having a little bit of trouble doing that. Can I pause this? Oh my god, yes I can. Cool. Okay, you know when you hit start, sometimes it goes over the cutscene. Okay, anyway, so I'm gonna get this out of the way real quick. I said in the very beginning, my first video back, that I was going to stop self-doubting myself. And I'm still having a little bit of trouble doing that. For the simple fact that it's habit, you know? I want to be able to have confidence in what I bring to the table for y'all. And that meant, at first, it's like, okay, having content, sticking to it, and then that's it. But I think with all of these new releases and with finances being better than they were, I have the opportunity to bring content like this on my channel, and I want to. I mean, I already pre-ordered Jump Force, so you already know that's fixing to come to the channel, but I need to have the confidence to just play the games. That's what I'm lacking. I am wanting y'all to love me. let's just be real. I want to, you know, play the games that y'all come here to see. I want y'all to, you know, enjoy coming to my channel. And I know y'all do. I know y'all do. But it's an inner battle with myself that I have battled with for years. Because I'm one of those people that has been wrong, even though I've been right, simply because somebody else said I was wrong. And that instilled a big wedge into my mind, exhibiting self-doubt that I deal with every day. And I love doing this. I love YouTube. I love doing this for you guys. I love the support. And in my mind, I feel like if I do the wrong thing, I'm gonna lose it. And I need to stop doing that. The more free I am, I feel the better off I'll be. So, I need y'all to be patient with me, please. I'm dealing with this, but I'll get it resolved. You know, I love you guys. I appreciate all the support you give me with every video I bring out. And, you know, keep doing it. I love y'all. And that's the beginning of this video. So, let's dive back in.
No one's around.
Just weird. Wanted to get that out there. Oh man, we getting in it already? Ooh, we getting in it already. Yeah, still remember. This game looks amazing too. Do I got my gun? No, I don't have my gun. Leon. Boy. God, the detail is so amazing.
Hello? Anybody there?
Herb ice cream? Herbs heal you? What kind of herb we talking about? I mean, I know they put herbs in brownies. They putting it in ice cream now, too? What? Hold on. I'm going to have to get a better look at that. Hold on. I hear you breathing back there, but I'm going to have to take a look at your herb. You know, inspect it for... I definitely hear that zombie back there. Hey.
Ooh. You all right?
Oh, you got bit.
Don't move. I'll be back for you.
Leon, you better... I mean, are you in the force yet? Because you should have done been had your gun out. Oh my god. I'm hearing the three-dimensional hearing. The three-dimensional audio. I think I've heard this for the first time now. I'm hearing it for the first time. And it sounds creepy. I mean, I'm actually getting freaked out right now. Well, I needed more scary games on the channel any damn way, so best start with this one.
Stop moving.
Stay back, sir. I got this.
No, you don't. The minute you took his hands, the minute you took your hands off of him, you already fucked up. I knew your ass wasn't dead yet. Oh my god! Are you dead yet? Alright, sure seems like it. So I am on the force right now. Alright, so while I'm back here, let me get some of this mac and cheese right here. And them fruity pebble, them Fruit Loops. So I'm not gonna be able to inspect the officer or anything? Because the zombie's clearly dead. And I only have, like, 3 rounds of ammunition. So, typical office. Pizza, cigarettes, and babes. Okay, here we go. Key. Yes, that is my inventory, I'm well aware. Okay, so I don't think there's anything else back here, but I have a feeling that that guy up front might have turned. I wouldn't be surprised. I'm hearing all these different ambient noises, and it's freaking me the fuck out. All right.
Hey, what are you doing?
Wait, did he just lock us in there? I can't use that key? Okay. So apparently I have to still remain back here then. Alrighty. Ah, here we go. Don't think I didn't find this key back here while you're trying to lock people out.
Fucking hell.
Oh. Oh, great. I only have 3 rounds of freaking ammo. I'm just gonna have to just book it. I can't win that. Whoa! Run, Leon. Put the burners on him. Hey, Claire, my girl. My girl, behind you. You can't be getting that pretty face bit. Come on, girl. I see you. They made both of y'all look good.
I think so. Thanks.
You can thank me later when we're safe.
Claire, do you happen to have some ammo? I have 1 bullet left. And you all know you always keep 1 round for yourself. So, unless you give me ammo, I'm leaving. I'm kicking the bucket. Umbrella. Back at it again with that bullshit.
What the hell is going on?
I don't know. Hopefully they'll have some answers at the police station.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah, Leon Kennedy. You are?
Claire. Claire Redfield.
Oh, y'all don't know each other. Okay.
Around here?
No. I'm looking for my brother. He's a cop too.
Chris Redfield.
Well, it's a good thing we found each other.
Another OG.
I don't know what to expect anymore.
I have got to, like, move my dadgum chair up. Because I'm, like, way the hell back here. 1 second. Go. Man, this game looks great. Oh, wow. It looks so good. Oh, man, can you believe it? 1998. When this game's initial release came out. How old was I in 98? See, I was born in 92. So I was 6. I was 6 when Resident Evil 2 came out. That was 20 freaking years ago. That was 20 freaking years ago, man. Oh, man, I'm old as fuck. Woo! And having a daughter, it's like one of my older brothers says. As soon as she turned a year, I aged about 10 more.
Due to the citywide outbreak, you were advised to take shelter at Raccoon City Police Station. Free food and medical supplies will be provided to everyone in need.
Everyone tried to book it.
God, this is so unreal.
I don't remember if everything stayed contained within Raccoon City, or if it spread all throughout the world.
No, there's survivors. It's a big city. There has to be.
There were only a few survivors. That's what I remember. I just don't remember if it spread everywhere. And I wonder if it's the original T-virus that's doing it. I'm pretty sure it is.
Looks like we're walking from here.
Oh, man.
More like running.
Yeah. Well, I mean, you had your opportunity.
What the?
Oh, man.
There, get out.
Get out now!
Go! It's not worth... It's not... You can choose to get run over or be eaten. Oh, there he goes. Are you, is it going to blow up? No? Not going to blow up? Okay, that works. Hey, nice shoes, Leon. Yep, there it is. Nice shoes, Leon. I see you got the Adidas. You would be deaf if you were that close to an explosion. You would be deaf as fuck.
Claire! Claire, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm alright. How about you?
As good as I can be.
Can't stay here, it's not safe.
What with the zombies approaching?
I'll meet you at the station.
I'll be there.
Now, what? How much ammo do I have? And where's the police station at? I'm pretty sure it's this way. Nope, I got one bullet. I'll be damned if I waste it. So, we in this. We in this damn good. I'm already getting lost. I'm already lost. I'll be damned if I waste my last bullet.
It's everybody.
T point F? Is that what that said? I don't know.
There it is.
Yep, there it is. Yeah, and what's really interesting is I didn't even finish the demo. I literally didn't finish the demo. Nope. 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 At least they weren't assholes and freaking blocked the door out. At least they weren't assholes and blocked the door out. Because that's usually what people do at this point. Alright, I am back!
Hello? Is anybody here?
I am back. And things are a little bit more realistic now. I mean, I remember where to go, obviously. But I'm gonna actually look around more. Because things like this, I missed. Save, yes. And things like this, I missed in the demo.
There has to be someone here. Not good.
Send reinforcements. East hallway.
Yeah, so I missed that whole entire thing in the demo. So I definitely got to explore more. Deluxe weapons added. Oh, yeah. I have this because I pre-ordered the game. And you know what? I'm gonna actually freaking use it. I'm not gonna use this one. That's a sexy gun. I have no ammo for it though, do I? No? Okay, what kind of ammo does this take? It takes 9mm. Okay, so I'm gonna leave that in there and then I'm gonna eventually gonna use it. Just for the heck of it, just because I can. So, at this point, I remember where to go, but I'm gonna just explore and see if there's, like, any other ammo for me. And it doesn't look like it, so we're gonna move right along. You know how close you were to hitting that glass, Leon? Yeah, I mean, I hate to break it to you, man, but they ran out of Cheetos, bro. You know, I tried to tell you that they might run out of Cheetos, but no, you didn't believe me. And now you done died of starvation because you refused to settle with cheese puffs. They're not different, okay? They're still cheesy, they're still puffy, they're still made of questionable material as far as food critics are concerned, but still, they're damn good. And no, you just had to just go off and die, so now I gotta put you out of your misery. I missed. You should have just stuck with the cheese puffs, bro. Uh-huh! I've played Dead Space. I know better than to trust a body lying on the ground. I know way better than to trust that. See, that's what I'm saying. That car, that weapons locker card is around somewhere. They ended up moving it. That's why people couldn't find it. They ended up moving it. And watch me probably not find it. I'm gonna actively search for it too. I'm gonna actively search for it. Not dumb, okay?
You bastard.
Yeah, I take the few extra rounds of ammo, gunpowder, combine two of these to create handgun ammo. Okay, gunpowder times two, shotgun shells, gunpowder, plus high-grade gunpowder, mag ammo, high-grade gunpowder, yellow, plus two. There's not a lot of ammo left around the station, so make good use of any gunpowder. Different guns require different ammo, so pay attention when you're combining things. You won't get what you need. Okay. Eat. Rookie's first assignment. Leon S. Kennedy, we're putting you on a very special case. Unlock your desk. The key to your success is in the initials of our first names. Input the letters in order of our desks. There are two locks, one on each side of your desk. Make sure you get them both. Basically, your first task is to remember your fellow officers' names, but you figured that much out. Good luck. By the way, it might take a little work to get Scott to give you a straight answer. Scrawled in a corner between drops of... Be glad you're not here, rookie. So... So there isn't an S here. That was bizarre. That's really bizarre. I heard that from my left. Whoa, hold up. Hey, get the fuck off me. I'm an idiot. I'm such an idiot. Why did I move in there like that? That didn't mean no justice, but I wasted ammo. There we go. I apologize. That was not intentional. That was not intentional at all. Oh my god. Okay, so where is that locker key? I'm just joking. Lickers, we call them. They're blind as bats, but their hearing more than makes up for that. So long as you don't run around like a total idiot, guns a-blazing, you should be able to slip right by them, probably. Either way, make like my grandma and creep around as slow as possible around them, yeah? Anyway, not that I want to go, but duty calls. That, and I've got a friend to avenge. David. So apparently that gives some insight on the Lickers. They're blind as fuck, but their hearing is amazing. That is wonderful to know. I've really been running around like a chicken with my head cut off for like 20 minutes, trying to figure out where to go, and I needed to go all the way up here. Why the fuck do I need this pamphlet? Orphanage. Wonder if that's trying to tell me something. Another dadgum safe? Good God. I still didn't find a combination for the first one. But yeah, I feel like an idiot because I know I'm limping, but I'm wanting to save my curatives. I feel like an idiot because the way I needed to go was in here. Oh, that's cool. You can discard items that have served their purpose or any other items with a check mark. Oh, that is so cool. So now you know whether getting rid of an item is good or bad. Sweet. Jesus. So we also discovered a few things while we were, galumphing around. Number one, the Lickers are blind, but we all kind of knew that. Their hearing is astronomical, so they can be avoided, which is a good thing, because I remember the original Licker, you couldn't avoid that SOB, you had to fight him. Hey! I found two medallions, Leon? Found an old book. A lot of editing is going to have to go into these episodes. I tell you that. Always with the explosions.
Claire. It's so nice to see you.
Hell yeah.
That helicopter just came out of nowhere.
I'm in one piece.
I'm guessing you don't have a key in one of those fancy pockets?
Unfortunately, no. How are you doing?
You know, just surviving.
That's good.
I know this is awkward, but,
Your brother?
No.
You know, we should go out to dinner.
There, don't lose hope.
You know?
I'm sure we're gonna find him.
Boom. Yep, I knew, I saw it coming. We all saw it coming. We all did.
You know what that means?
Calvary's coming.
Take care of yourself.
You need to go. Now.
Okay. Let's get through this. Both of us.
Hell yeah. Speaking of dinner time, you know, it's like I said, we gotta... Okay. I'll talk to you later.
Marvin, I've got a situation here. I'm surrounded by zombies. Marvin.
I found bolt cutters.
Did you copy? Marvin! Damn it.
That is awesome! I found bolt cutters! So, now, there are even more areas that were once inaccessible that I can... Man, I am loving all the ammo I'm finding, I'll tell you what. Okay, so now comes the hardest part. Remembering where everything is. Sit down. Sit down. Sit down.
Son of a bitch.
Now I can get in here. Sweet. All right, I gotta move fairly. Oh, wow, look at that. I can also get into the showers now. I mean, with all this freaking rain and freaking guts and all that stuff, I just had to find, you know what? I need that. I need that. Who just broke through where? Oh my god! Why do you keep giving me so much stuff? Okay, I will admit, I probably could have put these in my, container. Oh my god, y'all suck! Okay, guess I gotta handle business. You ain't getting up from that one. Okay, so this is what we're gonna do, okay? Oh my gosh. Why? You're dead. Why? Why do you give me so many things? Where does this lead to, I wonder? Mother! Whoa, boy! Whoa! Get off me! The hell do you think you're doing? Coming upon me like that. Oh yeah, I could put that, well, if I still had it. Well, so I don't need to free up space yet. Yes, I can. There we go. Juke him. Duke him. Get in there. There we go. All right, where's that thing at? So I can get that taken care of at least. Not the flash grenade. Where was it? Not that. Where was it? I just saw that SOB like 2 minutes ago. Where did it go? Was it in here? That sounds terrifying. No, but I will need that gunpowder, though. Get away!
You bastard.
Sit down, Jeremy. Sit down.
What the fuck?
I'm trying to tell you, Leon. Where was it? There it is. Why?
Shit.
Okay, so that fully opens that. Marvin didn't respond earlier, so I get the feeling our man has turned. I'm gonna save here. I'm gonna put those medallions in here. And I'm gonna go get that gunpowder, and I'm gonna also store that in there.
Yeah.
Because this gunpowder, the yellow one, is what's used to make shotgun shells. Where was that flash grenade? I want to get the flash grenade too. So I'm going to run circles around Big Louie right here. There it is. Okay, cool. So I'm going to go over here. I'm going to drop this stuff in here. And then we're going to check on our man Marvin. I didn't need that. I needed this. So store, store, and store. I don't know if I'll need this book either, so I'm going to store that too. Just so I can free up as much space as possible. Alright. My boy! Still alive. Okay. Is there anything else for me to do at this immediate time? Oh, that's the statue.
I need to go. I just put that stupid book in the freaking, and I found the weapon locker key.
I just put that stupid book in the freaking, chest thing. Motherfucker. So a few things have occurred. Number one, I found the key, which it was, of course, in here. Number two, got the shotgun. Number three, went and grabbed the book. Number four, I found the electronic gadget to blow up the C4. And I still haven't even used this to go into the showers yet. My God, this game is extensive. Oh my God. All right, so we're going to put your left hand and we're going to put the book in your left hand. All right, and then we're going to, okay, so I had to combine that. Now we're going to put that, so we're going to see what the fuck happens. Is that the heart key? Yeah, because there's a heart key, too. A scepter? What the fuck? Why? Okay, so now we're gonna go in here now. I can't. Oh my God. Okay, well, I guess I'll go and blow up the C4. Whoa, but fuck that! Y'all saw nothing, okay? Y'all didn't see a fucking thing. Y'all didn't see a fucking thing. Oh, yeah. Because of the helicopter. Oh, my God. That scared the shit out of me. You gotta be able to juke some fools, man. And block up these windows. Because zombie citizens will just pour in from those freaking windows. So much running around in this game. It is insane. I've burned through so much ammo. Yeah, give me that gunpowder. I need that. shotgun shells. I need those. Ooh, boy. This game is extensive, man.
What in God's name?
Oh my God, I was literally 10 feet away from my death. What the fuck do I need a battery for? This is ridiculous. Heat resistant 3 number. Okay. Heat resistant 3 number combination safe moved from Stars office 2 to West office 1. The combo is left 9, right 15, left 7. Please change combo ASAP upon receipt. Okay, so I've seen 2 safes. Okay, so I've seen 2 safes. I gotta remember that. I know where both of them are, at least. So that's a good thing. Armory door? Ah, come on! Insert your dongle key into the USB port. Really? What's in there? I want what's in there! I want what's in there! More shotgun shells. At least they made the liquor avoidable, because with how many shots it takes to get rid of a normal zombie, man, let me tell you, trying to get rid of that liquor, there would be no chance in hell. No chance in hell. And the fucked up part about it is I have to go back out there to it. I have to go back out there just to get out of this room. Y'all wish me luck. I'm not gonna even assume that asshole is gone. Because he's not. You hear him? Where is he? He's around the corner. Oh my God! Let me get a good look at you. Oh, look at you! Look at you! Oh my God! Look at you! Oh my God, they made you look so cool! You hear me, don't you? I'm gonna have to kill you. There's no getting around you. There's no getting around you. There's no getting around him. I'm gonna have to kill him. There's no getting around you. Oh my God, yes there is. That won't work. Okay, I'm not gonna waste time. I'm not gonna waste time. Go, 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 go! Fuck that shit, go! This is all that door takes me to? Are you... What? You know what, guys? I've done a lot, okay? As you can see, I've been recording for an hour and a half. It's literally how long I've been recording, is an hour and a half. For the simple fact that there is so much to this game, I know I'm gonna have a crap ton of editing to do. Had me strung up, fear in my heart, just to send me there. I see what you did there, game. I see what you did there. But I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna leave this episode here. I appreciate all of you for watching. Like and subscribe for more, for I will continue to make these videos for Mini Moons. Stay safe out there, and never forget to holla at your bear. Peace out.